Hey guys, and welcome back to my channel. So in this video I'm going to be sharing my everyday makeup routine. This is a look that is super simple and super quick to achieve, so it's become my go-to makeup look. Starting by using the Laura Mercier foundation primer. This one is really great because it makes your makeup last all day, but on top of that it gives a really subtle glow to the end result. I'm then going in with the NARS Sheer Glow foundation. I use the colour Syracuse, this is my summer shade, and I just love this foundation because it's really glowy but still quite natural. This is my favourite base combo. I'm then taking the NARS Radiant Creamy Concealer and just popping it under my eyes and on any blemishes that I have, and then blending it in with a beauty blender. For my discoloration, I'm using a warmer concealer. This one is the MAC Studio Finish Concealer, and just popping it around any pigmentation that I have just to conceal it. And then I'm going to set in all of my base using the Hourglass Ambient Lighting Powder. This Estee Lauder bronzer is one of my favourite bronzers of all time. It has the perfect tone and it just gives a really nice natural glow. I pop this onto the highest point of my face and also onto my lid, so it gives a little colour there. I'm then popping the Glossier Cloud Paint in Dusk onto my cheeks and blending that in with a beauty blender. It just has a really nice fresh look to it. Moving on to brows, I use the Tom Ford Brow Sculptor. This one is super great at giving a really natural look to the brows, but it's also super quick to use. So I fill in the sparse areas and then just use the brush on the other side to blend it all in so it looks a little bit more natural. And then to set my brows and give it a bit more fullness, I'm using the Glossier Boy Brow in Black. Even if you use this on your brows without filling it in, it has such a big impact. It just really defines your eyebrows. To add a little definition to my eyes, I am taking the Chanel Contour Stick, and it's in the colour black, and I'm lining my entire lids with this, and then I'm going to smudge it all out with a flat brush and just make sure it's all nice and smoky and blended. Then taking this eye pencil in Coffee and popping it onto my inner corners, this just makes my eyes look a lot more feline and again adds a little bit of definition. I'm then taking this mascara from NARS, it's called the Climax Mascara, and it is incredible. It makes my eyelashes look smoky, defined, super long, super voluminous, just everything I look for in a mascara. Onto one of my holy grails, this is the Natural Collection Lip Pencil in Espresso. It's super cheap, but I just love to use it to outline my lips and sometimes fill it in as well. I then fill in my lips using MAC Spice Lip Pencil, another holy grail that I pretty much can't live without. It's a perfect base for any colour. I'm completing the look using this Maybelline Liquid Lipstick, and it's a really nice warm autumnal colour, just perfect for this season. And that's the makeup look complete. I think this look is going to see me through autumn because it's really nice and warm, really easy to achieve, and just so quick to do as well. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I'll see you in my next one. Bye!